Helen Keller by Stephen Kalinich. She touched me in stillness. No sounds could she hear, no smiles could she see. Yet she smiled as she walked, as if something within gave her eyes, gave her ears, gave her hope. And I, who could see the morning sunrise, hear the ripples flowing in the gentle stream, did not see in life as much as she, did not hear the many silent voices.